it has a specific intelligence system that can interact with the people. Most of the countries, people, they afraid dealing with police officers. But as you know, this kind of tools can remove all kind of walls between the human beings and the police.
We would love to believe that governments and big organizations are protecting our personal data. Even though we've seen biometric solutions being bypassed with a picture, that's definitely something to worry about.
We want to be the smartest police force in the world.